Say, listen, you got a bunch of people around you don't know nothing, C-Mac. Wow. Trademark your name, my nigga. 5-5 Crip. Trademark that, nigga. Copyright that.
Wow.
Copyright that, nigga.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gonna talk.
And they do it with pride. That's the coldest thing about it.
They do it with
they
pride.
They do it with pride. Yeah. From the old to the young.
Yeah, yeah. And they and it's something they say is structured, but it's
it ain't structured.
But that's what they try to allude to, that the Crips and the Bloods is structured, and that's how they
it ain't structured. That's why they killed Raymond Washington. It ain't structured.
Wow.
Yeah, it ain't nobody listening to nobody. That's why it's Crip against Crip, Blood against Blood, Blood against Crip. It ain't no structure.
Yeah, yeah.
If it was some structure, from what we hear, the dude that killed Nipsey Hussle, they went and killed his family.
Yeah,
His family didn't have nothing to do with Nipsey Hussle getting killed, but they just went and killed his family.
I heard that.
What's, come on, homie. Man, them niggas wake up to die, and they live to kill. In the name of Crip and Blood.
Yeah.
If you, when you go up and down them places, they ain't got no legalized dispensary. The Mexicans got all the dispensaries. They ain't got no Crip and Blood tie shops. They don't have nothing. They can't even get a movie out about Raymond Washington. They ain't got nothing. So when I started fucking with Crip Mac, I started fucking with him by saying, say, nigga, get you a bobblehead. Say, nigga, don't get you some T-shirt. Get you some product.
Trying to give him good game.
I'm dropping game on a nigga because I'm seeing the numbers he doing. Wasn't nobody giving me the game.
Oh, you just trying to get back, really?
So I'm really snarl, nigga. It ain't no reason you ain't supposed to be getting down there $10,000 a month in your numbers. Ain't nobody showing you how to do your intro, your outro to your video.
Nothing.
You going on all these big platforms. Come on, homie. You better trademark your name. You got 3 weeks or I'm going to take it from you. I'm going to copy it.
Was that a serious statement?
Yeah. You didn't see me call my people.
You said you finna go on and take his name.
Yeah.
And go ahead and make the money off of it.
I'm just going to take it.
Just take it to heaven and shelf it.
Just
shelf it.
Until they say I'm sorry. Until he say he want to be my friend.
Then you let him come out.
I give back to him. Say, listen, you got a bunch of people around you don't know nothing, C-Mac. Wow. Trademark your name, my nigga. 5-5 Crip. Trademark that, nigga. Copyright that.
Wow.
Copyright that, nigga.
I agree with that. 100%. And that's what got them niggas stirred up. I don't know why. They love to come down and...
They're going to be mad at that too, aren't
you? But they love to come down and say, Charleston White. I've seen it ever since I stepped in the game.
This why, though?
Because of the impact he has. It got to be. That's the only thing I could see, because of the way that they respond to you. Like I said, your name came up on there. That's why I asked you about it. I don't know the No Jumper guy. I always seen his channel, and I thought it was very professional. But when I heard what I heard today, I didn't see the professionalism in it.
It seemed like it swung out of place. Hold on. No Jumper kept his a professional stance.
It's
the nigga.
Yeah.
The nigga. What's in your heart shall come out of your mouth. Ain't the only nigga he hate.
Yeah.
That is a hateful place of black people who hate one another. Why would I expect him not to hate me?
And he said it's sober.
That's what they do in California.
He said it's sober.
The Hoovers hate the 60s. The 60s hate the gangsters. That's what they do.
Wow.
Crip Mac got Hoover Killer on his forehead. That's what they do. They live amongst each other with hate. They can't walk 3 streets that way. They can't walk 4 streets that way. They can't go 2 blocks that way because it's a line of hate with the enemy. So when he get on there and profess hate for me, and I'm speaking out against what they represent, hate for black people. So, Adam ain't wrong. He don't know that man got that hate in his heart, and that man was going to openly profess that hate his platform.
Because he tried to clean it up.
Adam wasn't wrong. Adam say, hey, well, Well, don't I think it's kind of senseless and crazy that guys is dying over these streets? And he said it in a way,
definitely
in
did.
White boy language.
Yeah,
yeah he said
he
it
did.
In pink toe language. And the nigga is in hateful nigga language. I kill. That's what we. What do we rap about? Killing niggas.
Yeah.
We ain't singing what do a brother do. We ain't singing that kind of shit no more. So when I see another black man like AD, that's why I don't like California niggas.
Yeah.
That's why I don't like California niggas. I'll put a nigga in jail before I kill him.
Yeah, yeah.
I ain't gonna make your mama cry.
He said he'll set you up, though. That's
that
what
nigga
he,
said, I set him
I
up.
I set him up.
I set him up, too, with three bad bitches and an alcohol bottle.
But he said, I set him up. I tripped out off that. That was real, and it was harsh.
Oh, man. The
it
devil,
was harsh.
Oh, man, it made, yeah, yeah, I like to hurt. Man, I love to evoke that kind of shit out of a nigga, because I know he been watching me.
Yeah, yeah.
When I know a nigga feel like that, he done watch me more than one time.
Yeah, he's
when high. I tap into you like that there, nigga, you been following me.
He in them comments.
You used to like me, and I said something to hurt your feelings. That's the only thing got a nigga hating a nigga like that. That's why you hate your baby mama, because you once used to like her. You don't hate nothing you don't used to like.
Real talk.
Think about that nigga
Real
once
talk.
Used to like me. Had to be. Wait, he's talking?
Yeah, he's emotional.
Man, listen, you can't hate nothing you ain't never liked.
Yeah, we on Boss Talk 101. Yeah, we gonna talk.